Autotuned Gardener. It is cool dog buzz. Okay, today we're going to make a natural wasp deterrent out of just some herbs in the garden. I've got here the citronella-style geranium, fresh mint. This is more of the citronella geranium right off the plant hole here. Lemon balm and Thai basil are going to be our main ingredients. We're going to mix those up, chopped up 1 to 4 with alcohol and water. And let that solution soak, and then we're going to add some dish soap to it, and that's going to be our natural wasp deterrent.